So hey guys, welcome back once again to the channel.
What bro? Rehearsals
are? No bro, just simply like that. What are you doing?
Hey, you're recording.
Yeah.
What are you trying to do?
Bro, what's this bro?
I'm painting.
Full busy, huh?
Yeah.
Bro.
Yeah, tell me.
I have a challenge in my mind.
What is that?
Are you free?
When?
Now.
Yeah, tell me.
Can I speak with you?
Sure.
Okay, then. One second. So, can we survive with 100 rupees in Bangalore?
In Bangalore?
For one day?
I don't think it's possible, man.
I think it's possible, bro.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Wanna bet?
I will bet you today on this. Let's take a challenge.
Okay, we can have it as a challenge, man.
Challenge accepted.
Okay, so let me put the rules, okay?
Okay.
We need to survive with just 100 rupees per day.
Okay.
Who spends the, not exactly 100, who spends the least money for all your three meals wins. Alright?
Okay,
this starts from tomorrow morning.
Okay, tomorrow morning.
Guys, all the three meals within 100 bucks. Okay, yeah. After the video is done, you need to comment below saying who the winner is.
All know that's me, bro.
Okay, we'll see, man.
Okay, let's start from tomorrow.
Yeah.
Next morning.
So guys, it's finally challenge day. I got my 100 bucks. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have a really hard time finding out cheap and really good places around this locality. I have no idea what Joe's doing out there. I'm only gonna meet him up after this challenge is done tonight. So let's hit the road. And it cost me only 30 bucks.
So today is the challenge as we decided yesterday. I'm on my way to have my breakfast. So let's see what I'll find. I don't know what that guy is doing there. Mr. Praps, what are you doing? My breakfast in the morning, it cost me around 20 bucks to eat. So I'm on my way to drink my tea. My day will not start without that. So let's go and have breakfast. So as I told you, I'm having my tea. It cost me around 10 bucks. So cheers, Prabhakar.
I just left it recording. It's already 1 o'clock. I just had a really good breakfast and had a quick nap since I found a really good place for my lunch, and it's really cheap and I can finish it within 100 bucks actually. And yeah, I spent around 29 bucks for my breakfast. I hope Joe got his breakfast too, and when I'm not supposed to contact him till dinner. Alright, let's head out for some lunch.
So guys, this is the place I was talking about. It cost me just 40 bucks. 2 parota. It's Murugan Cafe. I had 2 parota.
So, hey guys. Actually, it's afternoon. 2 o'clock. So, I'm on my way to have my lunch. Let's see what I'll find.
A few moments later,
I got my lunch, ragi mudde, and this is the sherwa. so let me have it. So after having that, I'm drinking lime juice. Prabhakar, cheers.
1 eternity later.
So guys, I'm heading out for dinner. Goa is really nice place. I'm gonna have some rotis, man. There you go.
Now I'm going to have my dinner. As I said, I have 50 rupees left with me. Let's see what I'll get for 50 rupees. I think Prabhakar must be having more than me. Let's see.
Guys, look how my party is. He's having his dinner. Mr. Prabs.
What are you doing here?
I came to have my dinner, bro.
What a coincidence, bro.
By sheer coincidence.
What's up, guys? We're back home. How come you knew that place where I was going, man?
Bro, I don't know, bro.
How did it even come to your mind that I would be there?
Bro, 50 bucks left for me. So I was not having any choice. So I came there to eat my roti.
Okay. Anyways, we had the same thing and we met up and we took the same thing again with the remaining money. And what do you have remaining? How much did you spend and what do you have remaining?
Bro, morning I had my breakfast.
Okay.
I ate idli.
Okay.
It costed me around 20 rupees.
Just 20?
Yeah, 20. Right. And I also drank my tea.
Okay.
Tea is very important
for me. For you, yeah.
Yeah. It costed me around 10 rupees. Again.
So 30 bucks for breakfast.
Yeah.
Fine.
And 20 bucks for lunch.
That's it?
That's it, bro.
Serious?
I even drank lemon juice. I ate ragi ball with sherba.
Oh, nice.
And then for...
So totally 50. You spent 50.
Yeah. And at last... dinner.
Oh yeah, you had two rotis.
Two rotis, that's for 20 rupees.
And then you brought the coke.
A coke.
So, how much do you have remaining actually?
You wanna see? I have more 10 rupees remaining.
Okay, that's impressive actually. You spent just 90 bucks per day.
Yeah.
The challenge was supposed to be for 100, man.
Bro, I decreased it, bro.
Okay, anyways.
What about you?
For the breakfast, it was really good. For the breakfast, I had Teerthadi.
Wow.
And vada.
Oh wow.
So it costed me around 29
rupees.
29. And for lunch, just 300 meters away from that, I had parotas.
Parotas? Where did you eat parotas?
That was in Murugan Cafe actually.
Okay.
So, and for dinner, you know what?
Roti.
Just had two rotis.
Okay.
And then a coke. So, one rupees remaining. Fine.
I won.
Okay, anyways, you won. I gotta accept it. Share with as many friends as possible and comment below.
Ring the bell icon.
Yeah, sure. Cheers to life.
Cheers to life.